Good day, viewers. Welcome to Afris Concept TV, your number one reliable channel, where you get updated and enlightened on what is happening around you. I appreciate you for the time spent while watching and viewing our channel. So if you are new on this channel, don't forget to click on the subscribe button as well as the bell button to get updated whenever I drop any video. Femi Adesina throws a shade back at Apostle Sulaimon and calls him a fake pastor. Aide to President Muhammadu Buhari, Mr. Femi Adesina seems ready to make afresh the acrimony which has existed between him and cleric Apostle Sulaimon. The presidential aide on Tuesday took a microblogging site Twitter to throw shades at the cleric. Mr. Adesina, although did not mention the cleric's name, but referred to his prophecies, which was not fulfilled. One of them is the alleged prophecy of the cleric that whosoever would win the 2015 presidential election would not be able to govern the nation. He also mentioned that the prophecy on Kaduna State Governor Malam Nisa El-Rufia that Apostle Sulaimon had allegedly said is one of his prophecies that the governor would die. Mr. Adesina mentioned these prophecies, indicating that none of them was fulfilled. He then inferred that the cleric is a fake pastor. He claims to be prophet. He said whoever won 2015 presidential polls would not rule. He said that El-Rufia won't win in Kaduna. Later, he said that the man would die within a time. El-Rufia is well and alive. Is that one a pastor or a prophet? Fake. It is not me that says so. It is the Holy Bible, he said. However, users who reacted to the tweet lambasted him for trying to divert attention from his claims on the deplorable security situations in the country. Recall that the media aide, in reaction to the spats of insecurity in the country, claims that progress has been made, hinging his assertion on the numerous and number of bombs blasts that took place before 2015 and the number of that takes place currently. Thank you, viewers, for listening to this news. What is your take on this news concerning Femi Adesina preferring Prophet Sulaimon as the fake pastor because of his prophecies that was given? He said the prophecies that he gave concerning this presidential election in Kaduna, he said that the presidential election and the prophecy were fake. So that is why he's referring to Apostle Sulaimon as a fake prophet. Even if he gave any false prophet about anyone, I see no reason why or not Femi Adesina should come to the public and announcing that he is a fake prophet. He shouldn't have done that. Judge not, Bible says, judge not, so shall not be judged. Mr. Adesina mentioned that the prophecy Apostle Sulaimon gave to El-Rufia was not fulfilled. He said that El-Rufia would die within a time and he won't win in Kaduna. This is why he's coming out to say that Prophet Sulaimon is a fake pastor or a fake prophet. He shouldn't have been talking, should have been taken to heart by anyone who sees any prophecy for. He shouldn't have done that. He should have called him personally and tell him not to give such prophecy anymore. Not coming out in public and criticizing him. So, viewers, what is your own contributions on this news that you just heard? If you have any comments on this, please don't hesitate to drop the comment below the comment box, as well as clicking on the subscription button to get updates whenever I publish any video. Thank you. And have a good day.